Jelly Bakery, and today I'm going to make a sandwich. So the ingredients that we need for making our sandwich are some mayonnaise, mustard sauce, some cheese, onions, tomatoes, and of course some bread. So let's get started. But first, as you can see, I have got this bread in a curved shape like this. So we're gonna take it off, and it's gonna look like this. Now we're gonna keep this in the side. Yeah, so we have two breads. Yeah, two. Now we're gonna spread some mayonnaise in the bread. Yes. I'm gonna take some mayonnaise and I'm gonna spread it in the bread. Like this. Yeah. Yes. Oh, yes. Like this. Some tomatoes, we're gonna put it on our sandwich. Some tomatoes. And also some onions. I'm gonna put two of them. Yeah. And we also need some cheese. Put it. Yes. Yeah, and now we're gonna cover it with the another bread and press it. Yeah, and now we need mayonnaise. Now I'm gonna make two circles. So this is the sandwich. We're gonna make two circles here for the eyes. Yeah. Take some mayonnaise. Gonna make a circle. Yeah. Like this. Now I'm going to put some mustard sauce at the middle of the circle. Yes. And it's gonna look like this. And right now we're gonna make a beak for the owl, a triangle. And we're also gonna make two lines at the middle of the ears. Now, and enjoy it. Bye-bye.